Sponsored and organized by our students from the engineering department, they have come full force this evening from first year to seniors in order to bring about and to enliven tonight's program. This evening's musical concert stands as a testament to God's overwhelming love for us and our heartfelt response through praises and music. Through a series of 18 renditions, let us join them in praising our God and His overwhelming love for us. As Psalm 150 verse 6 reminds us, "Let everything that is breath praise the Lord. Praise ye the Lord." Let us lift up our voices in celebration and praise to our Almighty.
Shall we all stand for a word of prayer? Let's pray. Our great God, Heavenly Father, we come before you with hearts filled with adoration. We acknowledge your presence, your goodness, and your grace. Thank you, Father, for all that you have done to us. Thank you so much for the gift of life, for the assurance of salvation. We confess our sins before you, and Father, we ask for forgiveness. Cleanse us from all unrighteousness and renew your spirit within us. We ask and we pray for your guidance in our lives. May you lead us, Father, in your way, and may you guide us, lead us in your truth. Father, we ask for your presence among us. May the fullness of your Holy Spirit fill our hearts. May our words, our actions, our thoughts bring glory to your name. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Before we move forward, let us reflect on the comforting truth that He is already in your tomorrow. Let the soothing melodies of this rendition from the choral riffs reassure us of God's presence in every moment of our lives.
Thank you.
First years will now be singing Love Will Be Our Home. As we welcome them to the stage, let us embrace the message of Love Will Be Our Home. May this song remind us of the unifying power of love as we journey together in faith and fellowship.
Thank you. ours can be as well.
When love brings us together in one place,
whenever there is love to reign, some are smiling, some are dreaming, we can live together there. Love will be our home. Whenever words of kindness fall,
our second years will be taking the stage, singing the song, Let There Be Praise. May this anthem uplift our spirits and fill our hearts with gratitude as we offer our praises to the one who deserves all glory and honor.
Jesus Christ is King, is King.
witness His strength will defend us when His praise is on our tongue. So lift your voices with gladness, sing. Proclaim to all the earth that Jesus Christ is King. Is King. Let there be praise, let there be joy.
The last song of the first set will be given by third-year engineering gentlemen. They will be singing Alpha and Omega. As we listen to their harmonious voices, let us ponder on the eternal nature of our God, who is the beginning and the end of all things.
The first set of songs were given via choirs. The second set of songs we will be enjoying this evening will be a series of solos and duets. The theme of the second set of songs are focused on how God's plans and visions for our future are so much better than our own. The first solo will be given by Gwyneth Culibra, and she will be singing We Shall Behold Him. Let us anticipate the powerful message behind this song. And through her voice, may we envision the glorious day when we shall behold our Savior face to face.
The sky shall unfold, preparing his entrance. The stars shall uphold him. See you.
And now let us welcome Lorraine Silvestre as she shares a heartfelt rendition of He's Been Faithful. Let this song resonate in our hearts as a reminder of God's unwavering faithfulness throughout our lives.
Questioned.
Angel Urbano will now be giving her rendition of the song, It Was Me. Through her performance, let us reflect on our journey of faith and the grace that continually surrounds us despite our shortcomings.
Is your heart broken by someone you know? Has a friend betrayed you and got no place to go? Do the people around you fail to love you? You have no one else to hold. You have nowhere else to go. Just lift your eyes toward heaven and think what God has done just to save you and be with you. He gave His only Son. God loves you more in a moment than anyone could in a lifetime. God loves you in every moment. He is with you all the time. For no sin, no shame, no past, no pain can separate you from His love. God loves you. He's so much to, for He is love. Have you felt so restless and felt so dismayed? Do you feel unworthy, for you have failed God day by day? Do the people around you fail to help you, and you have no one else to hold? You have nowhere else to go. Just lift your eyes toward heaven and think what God has done just to save you and be with you. He gave His only Son. God loves you more in a moment than anyone could in a lifetime. God loves you from His love. God loves you. He's so much to, for He is love. He knows what it's like to feel all alone. He knows what it's like to be in pain. He knows your sorrow. He knows your desperation. That's the reason He died and bled for all. God loves you. Than could in a lifetime. God loves you. God loves you, He's so much to, for He is love.
Up next, Josiah Ray Canyal brings us the poignant melody of You Know Better Than I. Let his rendition prompt us to trust in God's wisdom and guidance, even in times of uncertainty.
I thought I did what's right. I thought I had the answers. I thought I chose the surest road, but that road brought me here. So I put up a fight and told you how to help me. Now just when I have given up, the truth is coming clear. You know better than I. You know the way I've let go, the need to know why. For you know better than I. If this has been a test, I cannot see the reason. But maybe knowing I don't know is part of getting through. I try to do what's best, and fate has made it easy to see the best thing I can do is put my trust in you. For you know better than I. You know the way I've let go, the need to know why. For you know better than I. I saw a cloud and thought it was the sky. I saw a bird and thought that I could follow. But it was you who taught that bird to fly. If I let you reach me, will you teach me? For you know better than I. You know the way. I've let go the need to know why. I'll take what answers
Lastly, let us welcome Gerald Gonzalez and Roxanne Arguiles for a captivating duet of How Great You Are. Together, may their voices echo our awe and admiration for the greatness of our Creator.
Majesty and wonder of the ocean's endless tide.
More I see,
the more I can explain how the one who set the world in place could ever know my name. And I'm amazed, I'm so amazed.
Great you are.
Small I am, how awesome is your mighty hand, and I am captured by the wonder of it all. And I will offer all my praise with all my heart for all my days. How great you are, how great you are.
You are the same, for colors fills the canvas, all the seasons thus they change.
And everywhere I look I see your hand. Why you love someone like me I'll never understand. And I'm amazed, I'm so small I am, how awesome is your mighty hand, and I am captured by the wonder of it all. And I will offer all my praise with all my heart for all my days. How great you are,
how great you are,
how great you are. Great you are,
how
awesome is your mighty hand, and I am captured by the wonder of it all. And I will offer
all my praise
with all my heart for all my days. How great you are,
how great you are,
how great you are.
The next set of songs will be songs of praise expressed via instruments. The first rendition will be given by Cheryl Angeline Ga on the viola, and she will be giving her rendition of the song, Great is Thy Faithfulness. As we reflect on the tune of this song, let us reflect on how great indeed God's faithfulness is in our lives. addition will be a violin duet by Gwyneth Gulibra and Hansel Ken Bajola. They will be rendering the song, The Old Rugged Cross. As they play, may we remind ourselves of that great sacrifice that occurred on that old rugged cross and which saved each and every one of us. The last of the instrumental numbers will be a rendition of the song, We Are Marching in the Light of God. Gwyneth Gulibra, Hansel Ken Banjola will now be joined by Cheryl Angeline Ga and Keziah Eve Imperio. May we always remember to stand and to march only in the light of God. The last set of songs will be songs of celebration, testaments to the greatness and splendor of our God and the mission with which He has entrusted us. The first song will be rendered by first-year engineering students, and they will be singing The Mission. Through their song, may we be inspired to fulfill our calling with courage and with purpose.
There's a call going out across the land in every nation.
A call to those who swear allegiance to the cross of Christ. A call to true humility, to live our lives responsibly, to deepen our devotion to the cross at any price.
Remind us of the majesty and power of our Creator as we lift our voices in praise.
Thank you. He reigns from heaven above, we wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God, our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above.
Brothers and sisters, let us now welcome the third-year engineering students as they sing a well-beloved classic, The Midnight Cry. As they share this moving melody, let us ponder the urgency of our faith and the hope we have in the promise of Christ's return. Next will be an offertory number of the song, Find Us Faithful. Let us welcome the faculty of the School of Engineering as they give us this rendition. May we be encouraged to live lives of dedication and service, leaving a legacy of faithfulness.
Sure. truths that they discover, and the memories they uncover, it becomes a light that leads them to their own needs must find. We all look on behind as the spite as faithful.
For this fourth set will be a rendition given by the choral riffs of the song For the Glory of the Lord. May this song and their harmonious voices echo our desire to live and sing for the glory of God.
With every breath I take.
engineering department unites as one body. Let us join them in heart and spirit as they sing their finale song, In the Name of the Lord. As they raise their voices together, may this powerful anthem be a declaration of our collective faith and gratitude, echoing the theme that has guided us throughout this evening. Let every note resound with praise, and every voice proclaim His name. For truly, all that we are and all that we do is in the name of the Lord.
Want to please stand as I pray. Let us pray. Father, thank you for this time that we have been blessed with the messages through music, and together we learn about you and worshiping your name. As we leave this place, may we be committed to worshiping and serving you in our daily lives. Lord, show us ways that we can bless others each day. Help us to see your blessings around us in the simple, small things that bring us joy each day. As we leave this place, please fill us with your peace. Help us go forth with joy that can only come from you. Amen.